sir. I would stay in Broker. Fuck it, stay in Hove Beach. Everyone like us does. Nico, you ever had two women at once? Four big titties to be playing with? Misle sam da će umreti I otići u rad, čoveče!
Ne mogu te kažem, da imam.
Cousin, it's been too long. You should have come out earlier. Think of all the girls you've been missing out on.
Our country has women too.
Yes, but only locals. Here we have white, black, the Puerto Ricans and the Asians, Europeans on vacation, scared Canadians, bored housewives from the Midwest. We are passing the cab office, Nico. This is the business that will take us to the top of the pile.
Sit on their couch and stare into space, just like you. And this week, something exciting happens in the community.
Every possible choice. The city is like a big Udermilken ice cream shop. 36 flavors of titty. Hove Beach is a little corner of Eastern Europe.
Kako šamantno. Hove Beach, next to the docks. Immigrants here do not make it very far from the boats they come in on.
No, everyone seems happy where they are. It reminds them of the Black Sea or something. People leave home to hang around the people they ran away from. Well, Ochunno, it's just temporary for us, though. Our sights are set for the top mansions in Bertram, penthouse in Algonquin, a model on each arm. Me and my cousin Nico, rulers of the world.
This is the mansion?
Just a temporary place. You're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
In an ancient land, before time or sundials, it was time for a hero. This foothold prepared to believe all over again once more. Again.
Doing some home improvements, Roman? You're going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? Tisidobar, uovo igri?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor? Never over.
Honey, no. I'm the janitor because I always clean up. I always win. Get it?
Чистач, наравно. I seriously hope your cards are better than your nicknames.
Only problem is I'm playing with some money I meant to give to these Albanian scumbags. Here's hoping they don't show up, eh?
We got loan sharks after us. Roman, štase dešava?
Nico, wait for me here while I go inside to clean up. Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving you my old phone. My new number's in there.
Rated G for gibberish.
I blacked out behind the wheel and killed my best friend.
Call me if some Albanians show up in some shitty page, will it? Those are the guys I owe money to. Do not hurt them. I know what you're like, Nico Bellic.
You and your debts, Roman. Move it.
I'ma get my... Shit, Nico, it's them. They must have been told I was here.
Preserve yourself the ancient way.
You're in much trouble, Bellic!
Remember, do not hurt the loan sharks. The debt will just increase. Get us back to the depot, quick!
Fully customizable luxury VIP-style hybrid sedan. The Karen Dilettante. Expensive, but the earth is worth it. She'll swoon at your low exhaust emissions and maybe let you do a bit of exploring of her exhaust too. If you understand real bling, you can make it run on expensive champagne, fine cigars. Save the planet for only $39,999. The Karen Dilettante. Bad plus good equals better for everyone.
All right, cousin, I'll lose them. Sadanie, tako teško.
Just like the old days, eh?
In the old days, we were dodging bombs, not loan sharks. Next thing
you know. Just drive. Leave the funny comments to me.
Not with Vig Insurance. Call one of our claim representatives immediately, and we'll deal with the law and forensics and get rid of any unfortunate evidence or unwanted allegations. You've just lost a home and some close friends. Why lose your freedom? Big Insurance, because freedom equals peace of mind.
I blacked out behind the wheel and killed my best friend.
I woke up and realized I'd urinated on my wife. Oh, that bitch was mad.
Hey! Oh, they stopped following us. Clearly, they are too scared of what I could do to them. Do you think they saw me?
Of course they saw you. I mean, you're a distinctive...
The internet generation finally has its own comedy at the Maginot Theater. WTF, a story of online love. It's set in cyberspace. Featuring two dorks, an underage girl, and a lonely pervert from Minneapolis that come together in a tale that will overclock your heart. Watch as the griefers battle the noobs and things get aggro. You'll be LMAOing, ROFL right up until you get POS. WTF, a tale of online love for a sexless, lonely, sleep-deprived generation. Now at the Maginot Theater.
That's why I'm calling you on my new Wiz wireless camera phone. Hey, I just sent your phone a picture. Check it out.
What's that?
My junk.
Connect. Live now. This is the moment. With Wiz Wireless, you can take pictures of yourself aroused and send it to friends. Play with your ringtones. Take a pic of your boss changing at the gym. Avoid people and save time by tapping out text messages that take 20 times longer.
Hey, Nico. Thanks for coming. I should have known Roman would find some excuse not to turn up. This is Michelle.
Hi, how are you?
Full Robo Hickey Hurry Mech Battle Suit in theaters now.
The bittersweet. My place is over on Mohawk Avenue.
Always on.
I love it. It goes off like every minute. No matter where I am or who I'm with, it vibrates the second I get an email. So I can stop what I'm doing and read an unimportant email from HR or one of the 80 spam messages I get each day. It really helps me stay focused.
You have a childhood of watching MeTV and guzzling high fructose corn.
How are you finding America, Nico?
Not exactly what I expected.
Nico, you know what? You need someone to show you a good time. Michelle, how about you?
Mallory, stop it!
Come on, you guys. You're both single. You're adults. Take a number, Nico.
Hey, I'd like to see you again, Nico. You look like that kind of guy I want to get to know.
You look like you just jumped off the boat, Nico. Handsome man like you should get some new threats.
I think he looks fine the way he is.
I don't think he even changed out of those things on the journey. How you gonna impress a classy girl like Michelle?
I'm easily impressed.
I know you are, sweetie. And I just don't get it.
Can you design traffic patterns to keep undesirables in the ghetto?
Totally! With the civil service computer game, you can anonymously segregate people and change voting districts to keep minorities down.
Wow, your character is taking some virtual payola and seizing some people's homes under eminent domain.
Don't worry. The virtual courts always come down on the side of big business and property.
That's great. Just like the real Supreme Court. When does the game end?
Never! I'm gonna play till I die!
Civil Service, the incredible bureaucratic simulation game. Now you can live the dream of being a real civil servant, virtually. Available wherever games are sold.
Being a parent isn't easy, but it just got a little easier with the Trackify wireless location system.
Thanks for the lift, Nico.
Yeah, thanks. Give me a call sometime.
See you soon, Michelle.